incinerate, set flames to all of the people making you hate. Through the evil in this world has become so deranged. Can I ignite so vex that really dumb advice? I won't succumb to the terms that we are not living right. Bring worries to the light, team up alongside society to set it all right. Stand up with pride and let morals preside, and stop spreading evil within our cities. I strive to fight evil with God and relieve the feelings I've accumulated lately. Recently many things are going wrong, it just seems like evil deeds are controlling all of the fiends, making it clear who is friends or who are most of these enemies. How can it be that military, army, and all others that fight for this country don't understand the man is using you to make money and cause suffering? Killing of innocents must be freaking trending. They're stabbing kids in the backs in Iraq, yet we have absolutely nothing to say about that. It's absurd, these attacks. Humanity endures in this trap of history intact, with deceitfulness aligned with the elites who run this country, or the corporate 1% chiefs who are thieves, killing people's asses and masses then leaves, after millions of dollars run in and out of their bank accounts as they weave their web of lies and deceit, while the bottom feeders of their country are screaming out, please stop all of the killing, manipulating, sex trafficking, and controlling. Prophetic projection showing deception in this cursed earth that is dying. A climax as the elite corrupting and destructing cities crumbling down into nothing. Blue seas exposing radioactive toxicity. Sweet dreams transforming into nightmares. It seems that humanity is tearing at the seams from all the brainwashing and propagating, extorting and taking until we all have nothing. Then forcibly take their mark of the beast. Too much dark in the sparse, most can't even see. Blinded from too much TV, making human beings think way too selfishly. Killing our goals and our meaning. It's your belief to believe what you're told. This is merely only a warning, and it goes to show most will be ignoring how cold and low they will go to kill us slowly. Death is what makes them feel complete.